has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth, but we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity, until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house, opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
The darkest dungeon. This is going to be painful. Sure. It's okay.
You will arrive along the old road.
Neat.
It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside.
Wonderful.
Leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
Great. The stagecoach destroyed and the caretaker gone, you will have to make the journey to the hamlet on foot. Lovely. Yes.
Jesus.
There we go.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
That's fairly standard.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
I was just about to say, what do you think the odds are of getting attacked straight away? Turn base. Okay. Sure. Might, I guess.
Annihilated.
Crushed quite, though. Okay.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Check inside them.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Pistol shot. Make sure the missverse is marked. Something about stealth. Celis accusation. Yeah, whatever, just bash through him. That tickles. Sad. No, go back. And that useless run. Down you go.
Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Process is temporary obstacles. Okay. Can you, like, not do that? Is it lagging? White. 6 of this. Hold the phone. This is not right. Why? Damn it. I think I might have fixed it. So far, so good. Except it feels like it's dropping in frames again. Oh dear.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I completed the requirements of the quest. Dropped him to return to town. Okay. Let's continue. If I even can. Nope. What's this? Lazy eye. okay. That's not good. Well, I expected the game to be brutal, but yeah.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them.
Okay. Oh, that's quite a lot. The Swine Prince, the Swine King, the Swine God? There's... oh, okay. Abomination? What's this? Oh. Oh! Old H to see all the codes. Okay. Graveyard.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
That's dark.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
Okay.
What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
True, I guess.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Mm-hmm. Increase number of available heroes, roster size. Let's... this, I guess?
Great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory, in this domain of the damned. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
I'm just gonna assume these are the cutscenes. Me. Oi. And it's back. Fun. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's causing this. Oh. Yeah, I'll do that later.